So hello everyone, I'm Giacomo Rossi from Intercomputation Italian. I'm an application engineer and I would like to show you some live demo on the Dome supercomputer at Cambridge University. So Streams 2 is a CFD solver that is able to solve compressible Navier-Stokes equations in order to solve compressible turbulent flows, right? In Cartesian geometry. So this code is a fluid dynamics code that was written originally using CUDA Fortran paradigm, and we ported in just 1 week using Intel One API from CUDA Fortran to OpenMPO floating because of the great support that Intel compiler has for the last Fortran standard and the OpenMP offload paradigm. So as you can see, we, let's say, matched the NVIDIA 800 GPU from Leonardo cluster at Cineca, and we are way better AMD MI250X GPU from Lumi supercomputer. So these are 64 nodes, so 512 GPUs in total, and we always match the ideal scaling of the code. So this means that we are able to, let's say, saturate all the resources and have the expected speed up from the first node to the 64th node run. And here you can see the real simulation. So this is a shock boundary layer interaction. So here you can see the impinging shock that interacts with a boundary layer that is from the wall. And you can see that there is a reflected shock here, and the reflected shock interacts with the boundary layer. And so you can see these oscillations in the reflected shock that are due to the interaction with the boundary layer.